Cambodians are facing starvation, and you are living this for me.